Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you for coming to AGT. What is your name?
My name is Putri Ariani. I'm 17 years old. I'm from Indonesia.
Wow. Putri, is this your first time in America?
This is my very first time. I'm so excited. I love all the things in here.
What is your talent?
I am a singer.
How long you been singing?
Maybe since I was born.
And what is your dream?
My dream is being a biggest diva in the world, like Whitney Houston, and win a Grammy Award.
Oh, wow! Yes! Are you going to school now?
Yes, I'm in high school, but I hope that I can get in Juilliard College of Music for my college program.
Why AGT? Have you always wanted to come here?
I hope that I can win America's Got Talent so I can reach my dream.
Okay, we're so happy that you're here and excited. We want to see you.
Thank you so much.
She's so sweet.
So cute.
Yeah.
Does that mic feel like it's a good spot for you? Cool. Are the keys good?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Have fun.
Her voice is amazing.
Yes.
And you have father.
Yes, I'm father.
Very nice to meet you.
Yes, nice to meet you.
Does Putri have a second song?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want to sing for Pokemon?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you want to sing it for you? Yes, thank you.
What did you want?
Well...
Another song? You didn't like that one?
I just said to Putri, I like her voice so much.
Thank
I
you
want
so
her
much,
to
Simon.
Sing a second song, please.
This song is special for you, Simon.
Well, thank you.
I can't be here now.
It was amazing.
Thank you.
We're all mesmerized by you. Your voice, you're an angel.
Thank you so much.
I think you just used the word, you know. A lot of people don't believe in angels, and I think one just landed on our stage.
Thank you.
You're a superstar.
Sounded so beautiful tonight, especially the very first song that you sang, like how you switched from your chest voice to your head voice, like
that's
how
my...
you...
Sorry? Yeah, sorry? That's my original song.
Oh,
thank
wow.
you.
That's even
beautiful.
More amazing.
I think we're all feeling the same thing. You're 17, you write songs, You've got an amazing, distinctive voice.
Thank you so much.
I mean, really, really good. You have a kind of a glow about you. And tell me about, you're waiting for something at your school.
I really want to go to Juilliard.
Okay. I don't know whether this is going to make a difference or not. However,
he's standing up.
A shark spirit won't come down. I'm going to send a flood, going to drown him out. This is great, this is bruised. This is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Simon, can you say a little bit about why you pushed this golden buzzer?
Because she's brilliant.
Absolutely!
I got this.
It's true. There's the gold.
Yeah.
Ariani.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable. The brave did not go. Try the unrightable wrong. To love pure and chest from afar. To try when your arms are too weary.
Wish bad.
The unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow the star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause. So be willing to march, march into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know, if I only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will have peaceful calm. To my rest, my rest. Yeah, the world would be better for this. Deci pentru mine e Jennifer Hudson. That woman scorning cover with scars. So strong with this ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. To reach the unreachable star.
Hi.
Hi. Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Gabriel Henrique. I am from Brazil.
Brazil!
Bravo!
Welcome.
I don't speak English. Sorry.
But you, yes, you do. You have been. That's English.
Yeah. Bem mais ou menos, né? Mas é isso aí.
It's a little bit, but just trying.
Eu tenho 27 anos.
He's 27 years old.
And is this your first time in America or you've been here before?
Sim, é minha primeira vez na América e eu estou realizando sonho porque é meu sonho de infância estar aqui.
My first time here in the United States and I'm just realizing a dream to be here to sing for you guys here in the United States.
So tell us, what is your talent? What will you be doing for us today?
Eu vou cantar, I sing.
Because Simon always likes this question, I'm going to ask it. Do you have any pets?
É engraçado porque eu tenho um cachorro, mas antes de vir para a América, ele fugiu tem umas duas semanas.
He has a dog, and about 2 weeks before he came, the dog escaped and he lost his dog, so it's actually a tough question.
Oh, sorry.
Billy.
Thinking of Billy. I can't wait to hear what you have to give.
Thank you so much.
He's nervous. I can hear him huffing and puffing all the way over here.
He's nervous.
You just don't see, but if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you find. Oh, girls get sometimes, who isn't always strong. Can't you see the heart of me, I feel so alone.
Had a baby, it would be Gabrielle. I mean, it's like Whitney singing, then it's like, oh, up here it's like Mariah singing. It's like, wow. I mean, you have
I love
some...
Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston.
I mean, wow. You are incredible.
Thank you. Muito obrigado.
I did not expect that voice to come out of you. You sound like the best and finest pop diva there ever was.
Yeah.
I would imagine if people are watching this now in the other room, they're gonna go, did you hear that song? Come in and see who sang that. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
Gabrielle, people are gonna really like you.
Thank you.
You're just so interesting. I can tell that you've sang in church and you don't know how good you are. It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Sophia, what did you think?
I mean, I don't have words. That was so perfect, spectacular. Your voice is beautiful. Your energy, who you are. It was like perfect.
Thank you so much.
I don't even know, because you are here every time as a judge waiting for that feeling, and that was what I was waiting for, you know, something very beautiful and very heartfelt. I think it's time to vote, but I think, you know what? What I really want to do, is this.
Are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malakai. I'm 13 years old and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
When did you decide, Malakai, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies.
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden. Someone your age. I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, look at that. Well deserved. Oh.
Let's grab the gold. Come on. Well done.
It is gorgeous.
Well done, pal. Well done.
Yeah,
Amanda.
That was a stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.
don't have you.
Wow.
You. If I don't have you.
Stay orgullosos de ti.
Pues pase de oro.
Wow.
Wow. Luis Zaira le da el pase de oro a nuestra maravillosa cantante.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny, and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart's pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me. You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant.
Thank
brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia, I'm going to remember that.
Thank you.
Still.
du ska hela vägen till final!
Who do we have here?
My name is Lavender.
Aww. Hello.
And who are you with, Lavender?
I'm with my wonderful dad. Oh.
How old are you, Lavender?
I am 27 years old.
And what will you be doing for us tonight?
I will be singing a song.
How long have you been singing?
I've been singing since, actually, I was 3 years old. I didn't talk until I was 4 and a half. I'm also autistic, as well as blind.
And why did you want to be on AGT?
Well, because I have a lot of dreams.
What is the dream? What do you want?
I want to build a school where the classes are based off of what kids are naturally curious at. So a school I would have thrived in.
Oh, wow. What's your father's name?
My dad's name is Will. He adopted me later in life, and I met him at this after-school program that he was doing. Hey, you want
me to tell him? Hi. I started an after-school music program, and Lavender and I met, and she asked me to adopt her. But I said, oh, well, I'm a member of the faculty, and, you know, that's just not how it works. But, you know, several years goes by, and she's having struggles, and before you know it, she moved in with me and my husband, Jamie, the day we came home from our honeymoon. And so a year later after that, she became our legal daughter.
Wow. Wow. Wow, that's actually a beautiful story, and you have beautiful dreams, and we can't wait to hear you.
Thank you so much.
Go right ahead.
Sometimes I wonder where I've been, who I am, do I fit in? Make believing is hard alone out here on my own. Guide me far and shine me home out here on my own. But when I'm down and feeling so blue,
yes,
I close my eyes so I can be with you. Oh, baby, be strong. Can't be thrown out here on my own, out here.
great.
That was amazing. Everybody was on their feet. Everybody
oh, really?
Was going crazy. Yes.
Yes.
Nobody in this room was sitting.
Oh, thank you so much.
That was sensational. Honestly, sensational. Everything about that was just magical. Magical. You have such a talent. You have such an amazing personality. And you know what? We make the show because we get to meet people like you occasionally. And I'm so happy that you've come on our show to share your talent with us, because this is an audition I'll never forget. It was amazing, amazing.
That was spectacular. I forgot that I was judging you and I was just enjoying your voice. That was beautiful.
Not only is it beautiful and not only is it amazing, but when you sing, it is so exciting and gives everybody hope that maybe we can all achieve our dreams if we just go for it. And you are a dream come true, young lady.
Thank you so much. I gotta say, this AGT is my favorite show because it's about being different and, like, I don't know, I'm just not normal.
Well, I think I'm speaking for all of us because we love you just the way you are. Heidi, what did you think?
I feel like I just fell in love.
Oh, thank you.
And, you know, this AGT journey is an amazing journey. And I would love to be your cheerleader and hold your hand all the way to the finish line. What do you say?
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Let's do this. Cause I wanna be.
I don't know if this is a dream or if I'm really awake.
Something's changed tonight. I'll be standing.
By the way, where's your amazing husband?
Where's Jamie?
I want to see your amazing husband. There you are. Come on in. This is a family show. Come on.
Come on up. Come on up.
It's taking shape.
Yes? Give it up one more time for Lavender!
See my name.
Oh, wow.
Hello.
They keep getting younger and younger. What's happening? What is your name?
My name is Maya Gamzu.
Maya, good to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
Wow. And what are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to sing today.
All right, all right. Did you bring anybody with you here tonight?
Yes, I did. My dad is backstage over there.
Nice.
And my mom and brother are in the audience.
Are they? Where are they at?
That's really nice.
Oh, there they are.
They're
well, listen, I'll tell you, I think this crowd here, as well as everybody at home, is ready to see you rock, so let's see what you got. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
All right.
Sometimes I've got a good feeling, yeah. I get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
for no more.
Excuse me?
I just gonna tell you right now that I am. Cause I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, something's got a hold on me right now, child. Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling, I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have a change. I step by step, I got a brand new.
And only 14.
Yes. That's the part that I did not expect that out of your 14-year-old self.
Thank you so much.
That was amazing. Can I be honest for a second? I just want to be honest for a second. You have a phenomenal voice. Clearly, everyone was on their feet. You're so talented. I don't think that song, though, let you fully showcase everything you can do.
Did you pick that song?
Yeah, this is my question.
You picked it? That was totally your idea?
Song is by Christina Aguilera, and yeah. Christina Aguilera has always been my goal as a singer.
Listen, this is a show where, I'm going to be a little bit pompous. We create stars here. I think that you could have, with a better song choice, went from an A to an A+. But I have such a belief, and I haven't been wrong yet. But I really do think that with the right song choice, that you possibly could win all of Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And that is why.
No way.
Maya, Gamzu, you are Cardi's golden buzzer. That means you are going straight to the semifinals. How do you feel?
I don't know. I have no words.
Cardi, do you have words for her?
I absolutely think that you can take this whole contest. So make sure
Thank
that
so
when
much.
We see you again, that you prove to everybody out there in Canada how incredible you are, because you got the golden buzzer today.
Halo.
Halo.
Glamor sekali. Kamu namanya siapa?
Halo semuanya, perkenalkan nama saya Intani Dili Melody dan biasanya aku dipanggil Melody.
Hai Melody.
Halo Kak.
Bakat apa yang kau bawa ke sini, Melody?
Melody ingin bercerita dengan musik.
Oh. Wow.
Cerita dengan
musik.
Kamu umur berapa sih?
12.
12 tahun?
Iya.
Wow. Oke, Melody. Kamu udah siap? Silakan.
Good luck.
Suaranya enak, tapi.
Bagus ya suaranya.
Suaranya bagus.
Terus tenang untuk umur 12 tahun.
Dia kayak udah serius, udah siap buat hari ini gitu.
Ini berarti panggung terbesar ya, Mas?
Oh iya, spektakuler banget. Ini yang kita impi-impi.
Oh wow.
Melody.
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Okay.
Nervous sedikit doang.
Kita denger yuk cerita Melody seperti apa melalui performance.
There's nothing that's more tragic than a princess without magic. And so I must take what I need from you. It may seem an imposition, but hello, I'm on a mission. There's no one who can stop me, and there's nothing you can do. I want it all, I want it now. Don't tell me no, just tell me how. You see this crown, it means bow down. What I want is really very small. I want it all, that's all.
Wow, bagus nih brand vokalnya.
Broadway terbaik yang pernah gue lihat di Indonesia's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You deserve. A golden buzzer. Bisa menyanyi ala-ala Disney.
Iya, walaupun tadi agak nervous
bagus
ya.
Bagus banget.
Iya.
You didn't seem nervous at all.
Yeah, it's like I'm watching a movie.
Iya, iya.
Yeah.
Bagaimana awal mulanya Melody bisa suka ini, Bu?
awalnya dulu tuh sebenarnya waktu kecil dia tuh suka naik odong-odong.
Gimana? Bentar. Ini gue udah mencet golden buzzer nih. Kenapa odong-odong? Gimana?
Inspirasi itu bisa datang dari mana aja?
Benar.
Coba.
Waktu kecil tuh dia suka naik odong-odong. Uh-huh. Sekalinya naik itu kan dia gak mau sampai lebih dari 10 gitu kan. Jadi 10 lagu dia hafal. Itu waktu kecil.
Tunggu, odong-odong mana yang playing lagu Barbie?
Enggak, odong-odong lagu ini. Anak-anak. Ceritanya lagu anak nih dulunya. Kemudian saya bukannya memfokuskan kan menyanyi, malah ke modeling.
Okay.
She has it all.
Nah kemudian karena dia sering nonton film, Broadway,
modelingnya
Disney,
juga.
Barbie. Ini semua konsep dari dia.
Wow.
Semua konsep, dia otodidak.
You're a genius.
You're genius. Tapi tidak weird ya.
Itu gue.
I like it.
Yang weird di sini.
I mean, yeah, Melody, you deserve it. We'll see you on the semifinal.
Yes.
Mau boneka.
Eca maunya boneka. Oh, Eca maunya boneka. Om Eca maunya boneka.
Itunya juga.
Apanya lagi,
Zah? Maunya banyak.
Oh, ya, maunya
ya udah
boneka.
Sih, gue mencet.
Iya, mas.
Ini sama bonekanya, Nina.
Selamat sayangku.
Melody, congrats.
Thank you, Kak.
Selamat. Selamat ya. Semoga tongkat yang kamu kasih ke Reza ini.
Tunggu deh, gue pikir-pikir gue punya baju kayak gitu gue pakai besok. Kayaknya ada deh.
Apa sih lu?
Orang terinspirasi itu ada batasnya.
Iya.
Ada batasnya ya. Jangan melewati batas itu ya.
Anyway, Tante, she will be something one day. So, dijagain.
Terima kasih Melody sudah datang di sini.
Semuanya.
Thank you, bawa pulang tuh buat kenang-kenangan.
Yay, that's good.
How's it going?
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal John.
They like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. You know? My eight-year-old, I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Katai. Where is he? Katai, where are you?
Oh, he's there. Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes.
Yay! Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good.
Heavy love, man, made the electric light.
yesterday.
Have a look at that.
Three wide shady roads that now feel so overgrown, hard to escape.
I am gobsmacked. I am speechless.
Thank you.
This standing up thing is great, right? From your first opening note, I thought, oh man, I don't have a golden buzzer. Because I knew the minute I heard the first note, you are an absolute superstar. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
No words can express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going.
They've all gone. Don't know left. Let them go on.
I have to.
These are your redemption days.
I don't know,
Ruth. I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules.
Neither do I, to be honest, so yeah.
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. You know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing.
Yes, we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I've got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He
didn't have the confetti. Tell me how you're going to feel no hurt. Tell me how I believe.
Hello.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got a very cool dad.
Yes.
Hold on.
Oh, yes!
Ready, foul. Ready?
Yes!
Hi, everybody.
Hi. Welcome to Canada's Got Talent. What's your name?
Anica.
And what do you want to get out of tonight's performance?
The reason that I'm here is because for years I haven't really spoken about my childhood. And I know that there are millions of Canadians who have experienced, physical abuse as a child. And I wanted to let them know that you don't have to continue to swim in that sea of dysfunctionality. And you can be happy as long as you keep your eye on the prize.
I love that. We're so excited to hear you play. Good luck.
All right.
Okay, this trick is bad.
Ooh, ooh, yeah. All smiles, I know what it takes the foolish town. I'll do it too, the sun goes down into the night time. Oh yeah,
oh, oh yeah.
I tell you, it's just what you want to hear. Leave my sunglasses on while I shed a tear. It's never the right time. I'm a pusher with no bricks. I'm invincible. Yeah, I've been every single game. I'm so powerful. I don't need batteries to play. I'm so confident. Yeah, I'm unstoppable today. I'm unstoppable today. Hey, hey. All smiles, I know what it takes to fool this town. I'll do it till the sun goes down into the nighttime. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my God!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love you guys, eh? What? Thank you so much. Oh no. Really?
Anica, you have been through so much, and as someone who is a survivor and has also been through so much in her childhood, I know what it is like to go through difficulty and be able to channel it into something like music. You are such an inspiration for everybody in this room, for all of the millions of people watching. Thank you for being you, and thank you for channeling your beautiful heart into your music. You deserve to be on that stage. You deserve to be on a worldwide stage.
Thank you. Thank you so much, eh? Thank you.
Congratulations! Anica, you are my golden buzzer! Which means you're going straight through to the semifinals. How do you feel?
Oh my God. I'm just about to pee my pants.
You deserve a golden buzzer, my dear. Give it up one more time for Anica!
Something and you're holding me tight.
Wow. Thank you.
your smile to the one lost little girl. Others people care about me, a help I need. And no, I can't escape from what I've come to be. No, I should have told you I was hurt inside. Oh, 'cause now I pay the price.
Tell us who you are, please.
My name is Zoe, and we are the Mzansi Youth Choir, all the way from Soweto, Johannesburg, in South Africa.
Yes! Tell me about the choir. How did it start? Tell me everything.
Well, it's a little bit of a sad story, but it has a great ending, of course.
Okay.
Exactly 20 years ago, our founders, Yanni and Marina Zimon, were carjacked. And to their surprise, it was done by young people. And then they saw this as an opportunity to change young lives. And then they started this choir.
Wow. And why did you decide to enter America's Got Talent this year?
Because America's Got Talent is the biggest talent competition in the world. And it has the power to inspire and give hope to the people.
Oh, thank you for saying that. Okay, we're ready. We're rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Here we go.
I didn't stop it all. Oh, dang, out of mind. Now I can't.
A very, very special person from our AGT family. Her name is Jane. Her nickname was Nightbird, and she sang the song, so it has a very special meaning in my heart. It was really beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
What a surprise to hear that song, and your voices are fantastic. That was the perfect AGT audition.
I'll always remember Nightbird. And to see that it touched people on the other side of the globe, unbelievable. You deserve so much more than a yes, and to be here, you deserve a thank you. Thank you so much.
Can I ask why you decided to sing that song?
When we heard Nightbird sing the song on this stage, we were very inspired and touched by her story that we decided to record the song. To our surprise, she responded so beautifully. This song has been such a pillar of strength for us as a choir through difficult times. We just want to continue her legacy, and that's why we chose the song.
How beautiful. This brought back so many memories for me. Gosh, it was, oh. God, this is hard. Gosh, give me 1 second. I know how much this would have, would have meant to her. It would. Right until the end, she was so passionate about sharing her music, and this has gone all over the world, and you've come back here with the most amazing tribute. It was just breathtaking, honestly.
Thank you.
I want to suggest something. We've never done this before, but we've always discussed one day giving the audience something. This is for Jane.
Here we go.
I hope you don't.
the most beautiful thing I've ever heard in my life.
You guys are all so beautiful.
You have no idea how much that would have meant to
me. This is from them.
Door. I won't say a word. They've all been said before. You know, look, don't get me wrong. I know there is no tomorrow. All I ask is if this is my last night with you.
Herregud!
Bravo!
Ville!
Man kan också uttrycka det där.
Åh, oh, vad bra det är. Måste köpa en jacka.
Oh,